Good morning, Gators.
This is Maddox Watkins
and Maggie Russell.
Today is September the 12th, 2023.
For lunch today, we will be having chicken nuggets or sliced pork with gravy.
For breakfast tomorrow, we will be having a sausage biscuit or cinnamon toast.
Now for the weather. We are starting the day in the mid-60s with the high in the upper 80s and partly to mostly cloudy skies.
Tomorrow we will begin the day in the mid-60s with highs in the low 80s and partly cloudy skies.
Now for some important announcements. Fifth grade is working with 4-H on collecting taps from soda cans to raise money for the Ronald McDonald House.
There is a tub in the front lobby for students and staff to place their tab donations.
Be sure to stop by the library and pick up a copy of the September Reading Challenge.
The challenge is to read 5 fiction and 5 nonfiction books.
You must have a parent or teacher initial that you read the books, and you can earn a prize from the library when you complete the challenge.
Our character word for the month of September is self-control.
Self-control is the ability to manage your thoughts, emotions, behavior, and words so you can get things done in a timely, pleasant, respectful way.
A few ways to show self-control are
paying attention in class,
waiting quietly in line,
thanking before you speak or act,
and using good manners.
Show self-control.
No birthdays today.
Make it a great day, Gators,
and be kind.
Later, Gators.